how can we take responsibility of our own voice in Indian classical dance, but then also in different aspects of it, whether it's abhinaya, more expressional part of dance. How can you go deeper in that, and how can you build a greater narrative within the Indian classical dance form itself?